Sports teams have mocked Native Americans by using them as mascots for years. After many years of protest, sports teams have agreed to change their offensive team names and mascots. Washington changed their mascot from the Redskins to the Commanders. Cleveland's MLB team changed their name from the Indians to the Guardians. Bradley University also removed their offensive mascot in the early 1990s. In 2014, Bradley decided to create a new mascot, the Gargoyle. It is important to acknowledge and correct these derogatory terms used against Indigenous people.
Welcome back to KNYT News. Today is Wednesday, November 9th. I'm Ruth Kavanaugh.
And I'm Maggie Moore. Now on to your daily news.
Film Club will be having a meeting November 17th after school in room 309 for half an hour.
The Roundtable Project is having a winter coat drive from November 7th until November 15th. Please donate your gently used or new winter coats. We're accepting children's sizes at 4T to 16 and all adult sizes. November 7th is parent-teacher conferences, but you can still drop off your donations between noon and 7 p.m. Collection bins will be placed at the entrance next to the gymnasium.
Interact is sponsoring a blood drive with American Red Cross on November 11th, 2022 from 7:30 to 2 p.m. See a flyer around the school to sign up for your time.
Attention Interact members, Mrs. Funcannon and Dr. Clarkson challenge you to donate at least one item for Operation Christmas Child or $1 to cover shipping costs of the Christmas boxes. You can check out a list of donation ideas and bring your donation to Dr. Clarkson in room 166.
Saturday Night Mania, November 12th at the Castle. Doors open at 5 p.m. and it kicks off with our green and white basketball scrimmage. Freshmen and sophomores at 5:30 p.m. followed by varsity at 6:15. After party begins at 7 in the back gym. You must be eligible to enter this event. Cost is $10.
There will be a softball informational meeting in the cafeteria on Monday, November 14th at 5:30 p.m. Anyone interested in playing softball this spring should plan to attend. If you have questions, please email richwoodsnightsoftball@gmail.com.
Heat Club will be meeting today, November 9th at 1:30 p.m. We will have a guest speaker from the Dream Center. Also, we need some volunteers for upcoming events. Hope to see everyone today. Haps around the castle.
Junior Achievement Auditorium.
Heat Club meeting, room 183 after school.
KISA, room 160 after school.
National Honor Society Ceremony, auditorium at 7 p.m.
These have been your daily announcements for Wednesday, November 9th. I'm Maggie Moore.
And I'm Ruth Kavanaugh. Have a wonderful Wednesday, Richwoods.
Nate, we got that fire.